guys, welcome back to another video, and today is Insomnia 61 day, and yesterday was an awesome day. The reason I was saying yesterday, because I'm pre-recording this now, and I'm going to upload it to my editing software. Actually, I'm going to give you a quick peek what my editing software actually looks like, what I actually do, and how many tracks and editing effects I do, so I'm going to give a little quick peek. As you guys can see, there is like a butt-ton of editing split tracks and effects and all of that. There's more down below, but there's literally thousands and thousands of clips. There is like splits and effects I did to each track, and this is Insomnia 61, and this is the video you're about to see after this intro I made. Guys, make sure you do smash that like button down below, and please subscribe if you're new, and comment and share it with all your friends and family. And yesterday was an awesome day, and this hat I got at Insomnia, as you can tell, and you will see it all in this video. But guys, it was amazing, and I'm glad to bring you guys to me. So if you want me to do more videos like this, make sure you do smash that like button, like I said, and hopefully you enjoy this video. And here is Insomnia 61.
He is resting in peace now. Toaster ends up picking his fourth kill up of the game. So Inferno Drake is going to go over to Vim, but they're going to pay the price. Rifty now chasing down Dan. Nowhere to go. Rifty ends up just basic attacking him. That's always the worst when you're just slowly walking away, getting basic attack. Ends up falling again. Rifty now 4-0 on this nut. It was 1-0 not 30 seconds ago.
Alright, this is it. Rifty trying to prove that he's a carry too when he plays this nut. He doesn't need to be playing Yasuo to help carry his team at this point. And it's going very well for him so far. As if he Vim took a little bit too long in shutting down the
thank you.
you're doing? Do you know what you're doing? I'm going to call you.
displayed on side of the ring there. The House Robots, you know that was. They are the actual genuine machines. If you look closely, you'll see a few battle scars. Still up there, the main man himself. Shot. Matilda, of course, dead metal with his deadly football bag.
Go on, put them. They got shit in it now.
How'd you steer?
Took a toll on me, but I made it with you next to me. Around the world and back again. Hope you're waiting at the end. But I can't do this alone. Sometimes I just need a light. I'll call you on the phone. You on the other side, so when your tears are rolling down, don't feel like.